Hi guys, and welcome back to Sakuna. So it's now nighttime.
I'm glad it turned out good.
And after this meal, we're going to be heading out to fight some nighttime baddies. Seems like that was a good meal. Get back to work. Okay, number one, I want to make sure that we process all the meat.
I make something?
Yeah, that's what we needed to do. Dried boar meat, dried sparrow meat. Anything else we should be doing? I think that's plenty for now. Just make the oil. Alright. So now, where to begin? If we go up here, we can do White Gale and then possibly Demon Ball. Oh, I get it. Defeat the Demon Ball at night 3 of 10. We have been doing that. Okay. So, we're already well on our way over there. So, let's enter over here and see if we can take out that bird. Oops, still got oil burning. That's alright, we've got a lot of oil. I was thinking that those balls didn't demonic. Like their eyes were glowing and stuff. Alright. We need to take out like the whole flock in order to get all of that amber. Come on. You done? Is everyone done? Come on. Thank you. I think we can turn this off now. We're doing alright. It is so much darker. But I just stop worrying about how much oil we're using. Get an accomplishment for all these rabbits we're taking out. Feels like a lot. Demon Bull, but wrong part of the map, so he's not gonna count it, I don't think. Birdie. Now you're on the ground. Good night. Beast hide. These have got to be the materials that Kinta was talking about. Ah, here you are. Bird. Should be able to do alright with him, I think. Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Yeah. It's gonna be a little bit of a... It's gonna be a battle, but we'll get him. Alright, let's go. Let's go deal with some rabbits for a bit. Because they're getting a bit mad. I wonder if we can... Oh, no. Glass out of this one. Try to do some glass all moves on these guys. Yeah, it's difficult to get that skill to engage. I was wondering why the whole camera just shifted. It's because Midnight's coming on. He's like, leave. He's coming back, right? Oh. Some crazy ass nighttime skills you got there, buddy. Well, after midnight is still night, so. Don't you be. Trying to be a daytime bird. There we go. Nighttime bird. Yada. Wow. Hmm. I mean. Still need more exploration, it seems. But I think we are gonna have to get some rest tonight. Otherwise. Yeah, I don't know what happens if you don't sleep the whole night. You might just have to miss a lot of the day the next day. But. Yeah, we'll have to do the nighttime demon balls tomorrow. We should have time tomorrow. I think our seedlings will still be growing. Oh, it already looks like daytime. Can we get a little bit of... These two always awake. We did. We totally... we totally skipped night. I mean, our form isn't bad, though. So, I mean, they wouldn't be demon balls anymore because it's not night. It's morning. Hi, Poochie. I think it's still too early for everyone to be out, though. Let's put the fertilizer on, I think. Seedlings are still super small. Oh, I saw a spider. Spider. Hi, spider. No spider? No. Well, probably take advantage of the early morning. Maybe we could do some gatherings. Like in the bounteous earth grotto that will never give us salt. Except four of them. What are the five or the six times we got salt yet? Other than that, fnip. Nothing. Don't like it. Strange. Okay, home we go.
Should I make something, goddess?
Ah, there we go. So we do have a new potential garment. Beast hide, black deer leather. So we'd have to kill him at night at least twice, and that enhances magic by 5%. Interesting. Alright. And you, sir. Killing these
nice baddies. Want me to make something?
Hmm. Nib, nothing else new from him yet. Alright, so to the world map again. We could plant the seedlings. We don't have any more night things, do we? The mysterious iron ore in there. The mask that we can't get to. Skills to new heights. Sounds ominous. Dark shadow in 30 seconds. It's pushing luck. Okay, right here. This is where we've done the bird. We need to do the boar. What else are we going to be able to do? There's a treasure in there somewhere. Learn how to flip turtles? That's something we need to figure out. So those are 30 at night. What sort of level are we currently doing? It's obviously not that high. Like 22. We're doing 22 alright. It might be a struggle, but maybe we could do the other guys. I mean, when we run out of things that we're able to accomplish, we're gonna have to move on to something until something else unlocks. Can we see? So yeah, these quests aren't really going anywhere. We're in the grindy part. Oh, I should send someone out to gather. Where to? I think up here. Good part, although didn't something, oh, we got fields, that's what we got fields. Okay, just send Kamaru. Still concerned about our lack of fertilizer. Alright, and I think this time we're gonna plant the seedlings, seeing as they say that they're ready to be planted. They've grown quite big, they could probably be planted in the field now. Should I wait? I might plant them just because normally I wait. And I don't see if this is going to do anything different for us. We have fertilizer here sitting and waiting. So we'll plant them first and then fertilize. Let's start up over here. So I'll show you guys how I'm currently doing my planting. If I get into the right position, use the directional keys. So this is how I'm currently planting, because we can do it 3x3 now. So it looks a little something like this. It's difficult to difficult to get them to line up straight. But it's not so bad. So right as I was learning to plant three in a row, we unlocked the skill to plant four in a row. So yay.
Is this okay? I planted them with enough space in between.
Yeah, a little far apart. That kind of always happens when an upgrade comes in the middle of me having already figured out a pattern, because then they change the way that they plant them. Alright, well, Kimaru is back. So that is good news. Fertilizer can be spread. Yes, let's do that. We'll spread that, and then we'll make the next batch. Okay, so put in a little bit of root fertilizer, or a lot because we have quite a bit of it, and then put in all of our kernel fertilizer, and then we're going to boost this with amber. I think we might as well put in a couple of hoof ones, try and get this up real high. Yeah, we'll do that. Might be a little bit extreme, but the soil needs some extreme help, as you can see. But now that that's in there, we need to add water. So, just add a little bit. Maybe around 20%. I guess I think 20% is around like ankle. There we go. Yeah. I think that's pretty good. Alright. How is our fullness? Oh, done. We're exhausted. So we will not be going out to fight baddies tonight.
I make something?
What do we have to process? Oh, you know, I didn't add additional components to that fertilizer. I feel like I completely skipped over that part. That wasn't smart. I wanted to use the garlic in there, seeing as Kimaru brought some back with him. Maybe it's just getting too late. Let's make a bit more of that, and then we can make pickled wasabi, pickled mugwort, taro, baribi. Cool, interesting stuff. Okay, let's do the boar meat, rabbit meat, do a chestnut. Yeah, I think that's pretty good.
Time to eat!
Ah, eel sushi.
The mere sight of this is heavenly.
That was good!
Mm, they seem to really like that, though.
I love this most.
Delicious.
Not sure about this.
I'm gonna assume that sushi's the crowd pleaser here. Okay, so we've eaten. Now we need to do night baddies. So we're gonna do get back to work. And to the world map. So, you. That's all done, everything else is done. Okay, just boars at night. So, let's do at least one run through here to find the boars. I don't know if it's these ones, if these are boars. The other ones are boars. I feel like the other ones look pretty scary at night. Rabbit, excuse me. Right. My bad. I'm gonna skip over that guy because we've got priorities. I wonder. I can't remember what was down here. I don't want to walk pop. Oh. Yeah, you can never have too much copper. Whoa, you have got no chill. So rude. Wait your turn, please.
Take that.
He's still stuck over here. Sorry, sir. Oh, good lord. Reinforcements. Deer are always so feisty. It's like a poop in the way. Damn, dude. Yeah, exactly. Take that. That's the end of it then, right? We go here. So then that's part 4. So if we go back to world map. And we click on this. And we look at part 3. We've got 6 of 10. So, let's do it again. A little bit grindy, I know. But we need this exploration, guys.
You're out of here!
Do-do-do. Right now, from what I can tell, the only thing that's gonna like get us to carry on along the quest is to complete these exploration things. Why is the slope so tricky? Are you the boar? Because then, you know, I feel like I could just keep doing this. Just reloading, coming back to him. Is that too grindy? Because it feels too grindy. I mean, we're doing this for a reason, yeah. I don't know how many of them really get like on a run. This dude is the most annoying of all. Goodbye. What's up? I mean, I do feel like this is gonna work to get the job done. And another one. Alright guys, but I think I'm gonna make you watch this over and over again, so I'll bring you back when we're done. Funny story guys, just realized the dude I thought was the demon ball, not the demon ball. Huh. He's the demon ball. This dude. That's him. Totally ran past him on what would have been the 10th one. Just rushed to the other dude. Killed the other dude. It wasn't him. And there you go. 10 demon balls at night. But nothing unlocked. Ooh, another one bites the dust. Right, exploration level 55, but no quest for Geshion. This is a tough one. Alright, is this another day that we've spent the entire night fighting? You love me, but you're getting me rest. It looks like it. The bus side. Our soil looks fabulously fertilized. But there might be too much water in here. Let's have a look. Yeah, I don't like how much water is in there. We'll just drop it a little. Yeah. Seems better. I mean, I'm pretty sure we're not gonna be able to rest. Yeah.
I make something?
Let's process this meat. No. No more of that. That should be good for now. We can catch a few critters, and then maybe we can go and explore one of the gathering locations. Do you have your fertilizer here, right? Oh, look, yesterday's fertilizer took effect. And now, this one is like, in all the directions. So I think we're going to hang on to this fertilizer for an extra day. Yeah, probably for the best. Also, it's still looking pretty good. I'm going to be wasteful of our ingredients. Yeah, let's go do some gathering. Ooh, learned fighting school, whirling halo. Let's check that out. So, whirling halo. Toy your 200 weapon above your head to generate a tornado. I like that. We're gonna try that one. And then let's go do some gathering. Let's go back to the grotto where we're supposed to be able to get salt. Yet somehow never do. I wish it told us the season. Like the one says, get tea in spring. Yeah, nothing. I'm wondering if it's not winter and I just keep forgetting to come there in winter. Now we'll go over to Lucid Falls. Oh, we've got nothing we can unlock here, which is getting more water. That's super easy. Fish. I think only in winter we can get ice from there. Okay, no extra water today. But, can get that easily enough, right? Because we now have 6 of 10, so that's not a big problem. Alright, home we go. I am curious as to where that friggin' kappa is. It's gotta be around here somewhere. How's our water level? 24%. And what's still
happening? Take root!
Seedlings. Yeah, I want to get a little bit of water out. Don't want them to get too soggy. Okay.
I make something?
Nothing to process from today, right? Nope. Okay, dinner time.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
I like Yanato food.
I have no objections.
Alright, let us rest up for morning. Okay, some stuff has spoiled, like our garlic. Let's do the weeding.
The stalks have begun multiplying! Offshoot season is here!
Yeah, almost. And this... yeah. Again, I could wait like another day. I don't think we need to do much fertilizing yet. But we are gonna send Kimaru out again. Okay. And then, do we try Looted Falls again? See if it's possible to go get water 2 days in a row. That could be pushing our luck. But we're gonna have to try. Look how this stone looks like a person. Nothing to collect from there. Here, 1, 2, 3 water. Spring. Is that the correct type of water? Because I think it is, because you get different types. Yeah, so okay, cool. We're now at 9 out of 10, so that'll be one more of our list when it is done. Another spot, the fruitful hassock. We'll do that today. See what goodies we can get from here. Another one down here, yeah. Okay, gathering time. Cool. Lots of nice bits and bobs. Now to head on home. Pretty quick day. Ah, beast in your kind Mari, you little genius. Well done. That's exactly what we needed him to get. Sick. Pretty sure. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky weeds. Alright. That thing is starting to regress. I think we'll wait till tomorrow morning. And that should be good. Okay, dinner please.
Give my gratitude for this meal.
That was good. Wow.
I thought it said like roast char, like something that's like charcoal. Magnificent. But char's fish.
You have improved, Mirte.
Alright, rest until morning. Morning weeds, as always. Okay. Yeah, makes more sense to spread the fertilizer now. We'll boost it nicely.
Details. Still trying to expand that aroma part out a bit. Yeah, that's gonna take some time. What day are we now? Summer 1. Right. The weather? Not getting better, to be honest. We still got the rice. I found a new farming school. Check detailed status of rice and soil. Well, so much rain. Looking at this weather scroll and questioning if it's been raining too much and if we need to make the rain chill. Wow. A prayer for dryness is pricey. I think we're still gonna do it though.
I accept.
Yeah, and then we're gonna have a couple days of no rain. going to be a nice change. Chopping a true strength. Cool. I'm going to check if anyone else has anything to say. Because, guys, I feel like we haven't talked in a while. Like, a couple years, you know?
Want me to make something?
I mean, definitely haven't seen Ishiguro in so long.
Should I make something, goddess?
Still only that outfit. Okay, I want to go down here. If we can see where our friends are. Both the Kappa and Ishiguro just have not seen him. I feel like we're not gonna see him. I'm just gonna run all the way to the world map. Then it's fine. Then we'll just go to Lucid Falls and, you know, cry our tears into the river. Yep, that's what we're gonna go do. Let's go cry into the river, guys. Let's do it. So we're gonna end this part of crying because we haven't seen our friends. Yeah. Can we finish our water quest though? And still, the thing else unlocked. Crazy. Alright, Jaden's spring water. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end this part of over here. I hope that you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye, guys.